Now we're playing Resident Evil 4 now. Taking a break from Bloodborne now. I was gonna try something else. 6 years
have passed since that horrendous incident.
I received special training. This is my first time playing Resident Evil 4. Well, I did play it before, but well, I was only like 6 years old. Protecting the new president's family. And I was only stuck in this mission.
Why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
Yo, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Freezing. So cold all of us are in.
So cold all outside.
Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
We'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some...
There's nothing over there. Okay, there's nothing there.
Excuse me.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Allí está!
Te voy a hacer picadillo!
Money, yes. Don't I have any herbs on me? I figure out what button should I use for in 4:30. too. Oh, this is where I have to be careful today because there's booby traps here. I see one. Oh, that's the button. Okay. The guy.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Oh boy, a chicken.
Hey, acá.
Cabrón.
Mierda.
Shortcut. Oh, precious. Oh, it's made out of the wall, that's why. This. Oh fuck, there are so many. Start playing bingo now. Go play bingo. Go play it. It's the best game in the world.
fuck's everyone going? Bingo?
Yeah, that's what I said. Resident Evil. No snow 4? Okay. Okay, I have some bad news. I confirmed the body of an officer. Something happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get there. Up there.
Look for a tower. Follow the trail near it. Got it. Got it, I say. Oh. Of course I'm not drinking that, no. I gotta get my stuff up there. Sorry, just had microphone issues. I'll just get off now because there's something I need to do. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe.